Welcome back to Let's Play Dungeon Defenders 2. Today we're going to be checking out a new level range, which is the 10 to 15 level range. This level range is significantly harder than the one before it, so it's really important that if you have not done so, you start upgrading your gear. You can do so by finding the old witch lady in town, in a tavern rather, placing an item into the item that you wish to upgrade into the middle square, and then you're going to sacrifice items in the square surrounding it to get those upgrades. If you do not upgrade, this one will be very hard. You're going to probably need to utilize all of your skills to the best of your ability, and specifically you're going to need to keep an eye on the lanes for ranged attackers. You're going to see quite a bit more. Now, I've actually already attempted this video, but there was mic issues, so I had to re-record it. I am upgraded quite a bit, so this is going to be a lot easier for me than it is for somebody that is not quite as powerful. Wyverns are going to be coming from these areas, and they can really be a pain in the ass. They're going to attack your towers, and you're going to have to really keep an eye out for them. Sort of see in the mini map those bigger circles, little gravity guys attacking the towers. I just ran by one. I'm just gonna let my towers pick off the smaller guys while I really get them. I'm going to kind of heavily lean towards this one side here, because of where the wyverns come out. And I've been kind of messing around with these training dummies. They're really not that great. They're not nearly as good as the spike blockades were in the first bunch of defenders. But they do add an extra target. You know, it's one less chance that my actual good powers are going to get hit. And they're very cheap, so I mean, I just kind of throw them down there. See how this goes.
Yeah.
see the setup that I use works quite well. And rather than focusing on getting out as many towers as I can, I'm gonna kinda just roll with this and upgrade them, as they do significant damage as you upgrade these. As I said earlier, you really want to keep an eye out on those wyverns. They will mess your towers up. Now, this wave is especially difficult. As you can see, we got about 90 coming from one lane. Huh. vital, especially if you're not at this level of power, to add extra defenses to the heaviest hit lane on the final wave, because this is really going to come in thick. As I stated, this one really can be quite difficult if you are not the same level of power as I am. If you are struggling quite a bit, do make sure that you have upgraded some of your gear. And as you can see, how I put it, you've got to be very aggressive in this one, and sort of running out there and really making sure that your towers are not getting hit heavily. Because it does not take much for them to kind of just get destroyed. So thanks for joining me for this episode, and stay tuned for the next one.